Alright, we are live at the Monkey. I just pressed the button so we can hold everyone in. This is our championship match. We have Terry versus Larry Steinman. Terry is our number 8 seed, and Larry Steinman is our number 6 seed. We're in the Grimalkin every Friday night at South Carolina. Put the Grimalkin symbol up there. Don't forget the Grimalkin is a book series written by Danielle Swanson. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. The projected pattern was the winding road. A lot of people liked it, and a lot of people did not like it. I was one of them. I bowled like a bomb. I went 180, 188, and then 213. It took a plus 56 tonight to make it cut. Summertime for Southtown Lanes. We will be stopping the Grimalkin a week before the Minnesota State Fair. If you go to the State Fair, please grab me some cookies. I do like the cookies. I'm gonna let Karen throw her shot. This is Karen's first time actually making the cut and her first time in the championship match. We do re-race every time you bowl to get the top 8 overall. First place is always guaranteed at $100. It is a first. It is a sponsored event. It is sponsored by That's What I Do Bowling. Lifestyle Stretch. We sell CBD products down in Northfield, Minnesota. Katie and Sandra, we run scams here at the tournament. Katie is upset because she picked the wrong lanes to bowl on tonight. Kitty got claws. That's how we go to bed. All right. We do run brackets at $5 a bracket. We do have handicap instruction brackets available. We do have mystery doubles. Also, the mystery doubles, the computer pairs you up. It has nothing to do with the tournament director or the check-in person. It is a computer system. We do allow the bowlers to pick their own lanes. And he gets the crumbler. We just ask people to at least have 4 bowlers on a pair. This will ensure that the tournament runs smoothly. We also are implementing rules. We don't want people walking around, looking at score sheets, bothering people on their phone. he's a 10 pin. Really good shot. We do have cornerback here making sure that Karen stays level because she's very nervous. It's her first time, like I said. We try to emphasize to certain people, certain bowlers, if they're nervous with the further they go. So we just want people to respect what people are doing and why they're bowling. We understand that everybody can't win. Make sure you take the time to like our Facebook page. That's What I Do Bowling. Weekly summer series. Entry fee is only $20 per bowl. Our first match was Andrew versus Karen. We had Shervang versus Clay Williamson. We had Art Lammers versus Larry Steinmiller. And we had Dable Anno versus Danielle Lee. A Wednesday night Nantucket No Cup Series. That is also $20 to do the choice number one. Skill level here. If you are over 220 average, we do offer you 2-10 and 8. We will compete. This is a handicap environment. Everyone gets sticks. Sometimes some people get a little bit more handicapped than others. I mean, that means that's because they're bowling more than you are. We do re-rates every week. Every time you bowl, you get re-rated. Clearly, I did.
Oh.
Fire pair. You're going to be deducting about due off this winning. Woo, getting a Mountain Dew. Waitress, get a Mountain Dew.
I'll take a shot of tequila, Larry. And the good stuff, not the crappy stuff.
Yeah, the good. The good stuff, not the crappy stuff. Ooh. Ooh, got it. Larry got out of his 17 here. That's enough, huh? There you go, you save a book.
Sucking on a bottle
of wine,
so
you can hear me. Oh, don't worry, Larry. There'll be a lot of frickin' fuck going on tomorrow when I go to see you. I'll be texting Danny tomorrow. I'm having the worst time of my life. Facebook page, or you can just go sign up on the Women's Handicap Event page. So, she picks it up. Thank you. All right, baby. Larry just missed
boys we have
Alright, and winner of the Grimalkin and first time champion will be Miss Karen Ramison. Huh?
Rasmussen.
What is it?
Rasmussen.
I'm sorry.
Karen Rasmussen.
Okay. Then he got it. See? Then he got it. Okay. You want a bowl? You want a bowl too?
I got to you.
All right. So she's gonna take a picture, and with gonna take a picture together, and then take a picture separated. And as always, my name is Mike Ken. I promote Bowman because that's what I do. I appreciate the time. Thank you.